when I was 33. He said, son, they're gonna crucify you. I need you to trust in me like I trust in you. You're the perfect sacrifice for my plan to go through.
I'm coming.